So Janet, who do we have here?
So this is Shadaker Cinnamon Swirl.
Uh-huh.
She is 19. When she was 2, she was the national grand champion in Denver, Colorado.
Wow.
She was our first grand champion. People couldn't believe that a little herd from Greensboro Bend, Vermont had these genetics that were champion genetics.
Yeah. And I noticed she's like very friendly and calm, right? Like, tell me a little bit about how you guys raise your cattle here that makes them like this.
So Highlands in general are a docile breed and they want to be with people. However, they're just like any other animal. They are how they've been treated. Swirl has been a show animal, so she, from a very young age, was haltered and led and bathed and pampered, and she loved going to shows because she got extra attention.
Yes.
Our animals genetically are bred for temperament, so we want to have them be docile and be used to people. She, you notice she's not moving.
No, she's
not. She doesn't want to move because she thinks we might stop scratching and combing her if she moves. So she wants to stand just here. It's like if somebody was scratching your back, you don't want them to stop.
Yep.
And so she's just standing there and doesn't want to move. Now, I'm always paying attention, even though she's very docile.
Yep.
Because if she turned her head, she's got that nice rack on the top that could be a problem. So
yes,
I'm always paying attention. There aren't any other animals. You're all right, Swirl. What she wants me to do is comb under
her
chin.
Neck.
This is her favorite
look at that
place.
She's like, oh,
so
this
she's
feels
trying
good
to tell me, right here is where I really like it. You know that.
Yeah.
If there were other animals in the pasture right here with her, I would be more cautious because she is no longer the dominant animal, even though she's older and has big horns. But because she's not real agile, she might get pushed by somebody else who wanted to be combed.
Oh, yeah.
And so I'm always paying attention when there are other animals in the pasture. Not because she would want to hurt me, but somebody might decide to come up and say, excuse me, I think I'd like to be combed, and push her out of the way. So, oh, she says right there on the side of my face. You know I really love it right there.
Oh, yeah. I
look
can
at
just
her eyes.
Tell how much she loves it.
Like,
oh, my goodness.
So you want to push hard when you're combing them because they have a very, very thick hide.
Okay, so let's talk about that a little bit. Obviously, the seasons are changing. Their hair is thickening up. We're going into colder weather months.
Yep. She's growing her winter coat.
Uh-huh.
They will shed some of that out in the summer, but they do keep a heavy coat of hair all year round. It does get thicker and denser in the winter, but that insulates their body.
Mm-hmm.
Highlands are comfortable outside all winter. Many of our animals never go into a barn. We do make sure they always have shelter, so they either have woods, softwood trees that they can go under, or a place where there's a windbreak.
Okay.
But the snow, when it's really cold, it will just set on the top of them. People always think that that means they're really cold, but
no,
the snow setting on top means that their bodies are insulated. It's not melting that snow because she's keeping the body heat inside.
Yeah.
The worst weather for them is freezing rain.
Freezing
rain sometimes can go right through that second layer of hair, and so they don't like that as much, but generally they love being outside. They don't mind the cold.
Well, that's good because we're in Vermont.
She weighs about probably close to 1,600 pounds.
Wow.
When she was heavier, she's lost a little bit of weight. She hasn't lost a lot of weight. She's very proud of her full figure and makes sure that she can keep that full figure. But she probably weighed at one time close to 1,700 pounds.
Well, she's beautiful, and it's easy to see why she's a show winner. And, you know, she's like the perfect example of what people love to see about these cattle, right?